Hey guys, Mike at Connecticut Auto Lock. Inside a 2018 Ford Fusion with proximity keys. This car has all keys lost and it has an active alarm. So we're gonna have to get around that. Bear with me, this is my first time trying this software too, so I wanted to get it on video. For now, this is not listed under Ford because it's brand new. It will be very shortly. So by the time this video comes out, it'll probably be listed under Ford, under Fusion. So. For now, it's MI-1045. We're going to connect to the immobilizer. All right, switch ignition off. It is. Please wait. So now what we're going to do is we're going to add keys. We're going to press the go. You will need two keys available. Yes. All right. Now this... obviously trip the alarm again. If this car has ultrasonics on it, follow the instructions below. I don't think that's applicable in the US market. So we don't have to worry about any of the ultrasonic sensors. With the driver's door open, roll the catch. After that, press OK. Again, I don't think that matters in the US, so we're gonna skip past that. Wait for approximately 10 minutes until the vehicle makes a horn sound. After that, press OK. So the time right now is 3:45. So in 10 minutes, I'm gonna get back to you. In the meantime, it didn't instruct us, but we're gonna wanna put the procs in this slot. If we don't put the procs in the learning slot, you'll never get that chirp at 10 minutes. So, procs in the slot, buttons facing down, and we'll be back in 10 minutes and we'll see if we can get past this. All right, guys, we are roughly at 9 minutes. It's just about 9 minutes. I wanna start this video early so we don't miss out here. Keep in mind, the Smart Pro screen does power off after 5 minutes. It does not affect any timers, so if you're adding a key and waiting for a 10-minute wait and the screen powers off, it doesn't stop what it's doing. It just does it to save battery power. So if you want to, every 5 minutes or so, just touch the screen. Keep it awake. That's what I like to do, so I can keep an eye on what's happening. Especially in this case, because as soon as you hear those horn chirps, you want to press that OK button. Basically, the system... the way these cars are designed is the system's going to open up a 1 minute window to get these keys programmed. So when you hear that horn chirp, you have 1 minute to finalize your key programming. If you don't get it done in 1 minute, you're out and you're going to have to start over. There it is. So we press OK. Now we've got to get through the security, in that 1 minute window. So let's see what we've got now. This will be interesting to see. Also, I don't know if it matters much. This car is a hybrid. It's a 2018 Fusion Hybrid. So I don't think that should make a difference, but I figure it's worth mentioning. Prox is in the slot. As soon as the bypass is done, we should be good to go. Let's see, I'm hopeful. Security access granted, press OK. Keys program 2, press OK. Insert the first key in the slot, it is. Key program successfully, our door locks just cycled. Keys program 3, do you want to program another? No. Procedure complete. And we've just bypassed the, we've just gotten around. Look, we have a working prox. Start the car. Again, this car won't start because it's a hybrid. Dash powered on, vehicle is on. We're ready to roll. Active alarm, no match for the Smart Pro. Thanks, guys.